just kind of beat up on each other. You know, it's just one of those things. Like I said, we're out there grinding, battling every day, and you know, hopefully we can just push through it and start winning the game.
They can juice you back.
Not anymore. That's a long time ago now. I'm terrible.
CC, did you remember pitching here when you were with Akron back in those days?
I did. I didn't really have too many memories until I walked out. And, you know, obviously walking to the bullpen and, you know, kind of remember walking under the bleachers and stuff. And, you know, I just remember when I was here the last time, it was the Red Sox. And I remember facing Shea Hillenbrand. That was the biggest thing. And he was the biggest part of that.
Did you get him out?
No, I think he took me deep, man.
CC, were most of the pitches, all the hits, were those on secondary pitches? Was that a lot of that?
Yeah.